Hello everyone, I'm Plavita Angeline Nevetha, completed my B.Tech in Kalasalingam Academy of Research and Education. First of all, I like to convey my sincere gratitude to our Chancellor and Vice-Chancellor who gave a wonderful opportunity to study in this beautiful college. Kalasalingam Academy is well known for its infrastructure facilities, which has an well-developed laboratories in both hardware and software. It also has an international research center, which has an advanced level equipments and staff members. In addition to these, our department staffs, HODs, coordinators, each and every staff members helped a lot during our studies. They also made us refer a lot of books in libraries, which helped a lot during our examination process. Apart from departmental staffs, other departmental staffs helped a lot in our studies during the elective courses. They were also friendly with us and helped a lot to overcome our struggles. Kalasalingam Academy has a good progress in placements. Behind that, each and every in-charge staff members, coordinators helped a lot to get placed in a well-developed companies. They engulfed us in various training programs, and they also gave their full support whenever we faced struggles, and they helped us to overcome all those struggles. Each and every staff members, even during this quarantine period, they helped a lot through various webinars, online meetings, etc. And they also made us attend various workshops, which helped a lot apart from our syllabus. So without you all, we couldn't be a successful engineers. And I would like to thank each and every member behind our success. Thank you, everyone.